Somebody help me! Somebody help me!
Yes, my name is Miss Help. Why may I help you?
Please help to show me the way of salvation.
But you can't reach your destination with this load on your head.
But how can I reach there, Miss Help?
You must get rid of this load first.
No, I will die if I get rid of this load.
No, you will not die. Just bring it down and I'll show you the way.
So you say I should drop it?
Yes, drop it and I will show you the way. That is not the promises of God for you. See the promises of God for you.
Chapter 18, verse 22. And he say, whoso findeth a wife, findeth a good thing, and obtain the favor of the Lord. And so findeth your life partner. You are favored in Jesus' name. Amen.
For fruit of the womb, Psalm 127, verse 3. No, children are an inherit of the Lord, and the fruit of the womb is his reward.
Pregnant woman, Proverbs 10:22. The blessing of Lord, it maketh rich and addeth no sorrow. You shall not lose your baby, in Jesus' name, amen.
For traveling, Genesis chapter 28 verse 15 says, behold, I am with you, and I will keep you wherever you go, and I will bring you back to this land, for I will not leave you until I have done what I have promised you. Your blood will not be spared on the road in Jesus' name. Amen.
Hey, please God forgive me. Please, Miss Help, please pray for me.
Almighty God, I thank you for my